All right, thanks for joining us at We the People Breaks on breakers.tv/We the People Breaks. I'm Ty. The lovely lady you've been talking to all night is Laura, my wife, and we are breaking a full case of Spectra, 8 boxes, full case. The reason there are white spots on some of the teams is because nobody bought them. Why am I breaking, you ask? Because power may go out this weekend, and I'm not going to make y'all wait. I will take the hit this weekend, and I'll post some more stuff tonight, just in case power doesn't go out, and y'all can buy into some other spots. Just looking out for you guys. All right, let me bring this down a notch real quick so that y'all can see a little better. I do believe that you can still see the teams and who has them. Great. All right, box one. Let's go ahead and just get right into it. Let's just get right into it. Box one. She may get a call tonight. She pulls a nice Justin Hardy or something. All right, pack one of box one. Let's see how the night is going to play out. I'm excited. You're excited. All right. First card. We got a Joe Flacco. Oh, you're so funny. Joe Flacco. Joe Hayden. Rivals. Ravens. Which is Motes. And the Browns. Which is Rowdy. We will random that off tonight. For the Chargers. Brandon Oliver. That's a crazy looking auto. Nice. 21 of 99. And the Rivals card was numbered 13 of 50. Sorry, I forgot that. For the Saints, a nice jumbo jersey of Brandon Cooks. Boom. And that is 29 of 199. Congratulations for the Saints. Carlos. Carlos for the Saints. For the Panthers. Nobody picked him up. Got a nice little Luke Kuechly. And this is 12 of 99. All right, there we go. Who lost the game for who? There's 130 points. Ran out of them a second ago. Lars already. It is 2:30 in the morning here. Yes, good luck. Oh, look at this for the Bengals. DJ, is he in the room? I think he might have went to bed. Jeremy Hill auto. Patch auto for Jeremy Hill. And that is 34 of 49. Jeremy Hill for the Bengals, as they like to say. Oh, this is a sweet card. All right. Got a sync swatches. We're going to have to random this off for the Bucks and the Packers, Jameis Winston and Brett Hundley. 68 of 199. Boom. That'll be randomed off at the end. Oh, man, this is great. Should have grabbed the Packers while I had a chance. Brett Favre for the Packers. Epic Legends. Yeah, Rowdy versus Ghost. More like Rowdy versus me trying to make my money back. 46 of 50. I'd rather take the loss than y'all wait that long, because I don't know how long the power may go out, so I don't mind at all. Y'all being good to me, so I got to be good to you. Nice hit, Rowdy. Dwayne Bowe for the Browns. Another Rowdy card. Blue Refractor. 17 of 49. Another hit for Rowdy. Right, moving right along. Pack three of box one. And somebody said this in Razzers tonight, but didn't think it was true. Ricky Williams for the Saints. There are Ricky Williams cards in here. Wasn't sure. 9 of 99. Boom. And Mike's got a biggity card coming up. Oh, Mike. You ready for this, buddy? Are you in here? Yeah, Flossie's in here. I believe you got the Bears. I'm thinking with a correct mic. We got a Jeremy Langford green, neon green auto, three color, which is numbered 2 of 25. I'll go ahead and put that here for you. Boom, put that little one touch for you, buddy. Very nice. Darqueze Dennard for the Bengals. Catalyst Blue Refractor, 12 of 50. Very nice. All right, for the skins. Gilly came in and got the skins. Jameson Crowder, die cut. Rookie. 20 of 35. Nice, Nate. That was creative. I like it. All right, pack 4 of box 1. Guys, we're just getting started. Oh, Laid Back coming in. I should have just said no. You cannot have the Chargers. But I didn't. I said he could have them. This is pretty sweet. Not a big boy card, but this is definitely nice. 4 color. Melvin Gordon, Blue Refractor. Sick. 24 of 50. Look at that patch, man. That's sick. Nice. Congratulations. For the Raiders, Marcus Allen, Epic Legends, 2-color pack, green refractor. And that would be 13 of 25. Congratulations for the Raiders, Motes. He knows how to pick them. Man's a professional. All right, for the Chiefs, for Ghost here, Marcus Peters, rookie auto, and that's 181 of 199. Very nice. We got another Chiefs card in here that I might just hold on to since nobody picked them up. Jamal Charles, pink, die cut. You know what that means. 4 of 5 for Jamal Charles. The LeBron James of football, as he put it. Moving on to box number 2. Guys, this is going to be a great break. A long break, but a great one. I may have to sell it just to make some of my money back on this. What are you giggling about?
Allie.
Oh. Are you ready? Are you ready? I think we may have a one-on-one in this box, guys. I got a feeling we got a one-on-one in here somewhere. All right. Sync swatches. 4. Eat sheet. Carlos Hyde and Mike Davis. Boom. Nice. Sync swatches. Number 49 of 199. Let's get ready to rumble. The Eagles, nobody picked them up. Jordan Matthews.
That's fine.
That is not yours.
Oh, it's so pretty.
It's so pretty. Jordan Matthews. Blue Refracto, 35 of 50. For the Jets, nobody picked him up. Devin Smith, gigantic jersey. That's number 146 of 199. Moving right along. For the Raiders, Amari Cooper. He's awesome. 23 of 99. I'm still proud of this guy for not fighting Talib back, man. That took a lot. So if somebody did that to me, I'd just lose my mind. That week one, unsportsmanlike he got, that was just ridiculous. That pack is all jumbled up. Let's see, pack two or box two. Starting it off with my team. Brett Hundley for the Packers. Number 3 of 99. Chiefs are pulling some good stuff, though. I'm not knocking them. All right, for the Colts, since nobody picked them up, I'll take this. Philip Dorsett, patch auto. 32 of 99. Philip Dorsett. I might make my money back, guys. Who knows? For the Chargers, a nice Philip Rivers, Sunday's best patch. Number 30 of 149. And another one right behind that, except for this is Drew Brees in the Chargers uniform. Wow, I haven't seen one of those yet. That's pretty sick. Nice pickup there, Colin. 40 of 49. Have not seen those yet. Pack three of box two. Oh, for the Cowgirls. Little Terrence West action. Patch auto. And that is 49 of 75. Terrence Williams. For my Packers, Team Quads, Rodgers, Adams, Montgomery, and Hundley. Team Quads, numbered 5 of 99. For the Colts, Andrew Luck, patch, Sunday's best, numbered 26 of 99. Another one for the Cowboys coming up. Dez Bryant. Old broken foot. 34 of 49. This stuff's still going to keep selling. So congratulations to Derek. Oh, there's two pinks in here. And a green. See what we got for the Lions. Amir Abdullah, congratulations, Matt S. 178 of 199 for Amir Abdullah. That's I'm ghost. All right, we got a pinky here. Browns and Steelers. Wait, Rowdy got both of those teams. So congratulations, Rowdy. We won't have to do anything with this. Le'Veon Bell and Isaiah Crowell. Three colors in those two patches, and that will be numbered 5 of 10. Nice. You got another one coming up in a second. This is a green refractor, and it's Bud Dupree for the Steelers. 25 of 25. Been getting a lot of those lately, 25 of 25s. For the Bengals, AJ Green. Wow. See if we can get it to focus a little bit. There we go. AJ Green. Pink. 8 of 10. That's sick. Hey, the ghost is getting the cards, but y'all had opportunities. Box three. I have no idea, man. I haven't checked out any basketball this year. All right. Pack one of box three. Blake Bortles, TJ Yeldon, Marquise Lee. Team trios. He does, man. He hates Carlos. 127 of 199. Team trios. For the Jaguars. Kobe Fleener for the Colts. Nice little auto there. Kobe Fleener. 28 of 99. Yeah, damn Carlos. For the Rams, Trey Mason. Jumbo patch. 95 of 199 for the Rams. Rob Gronk. Gronk killing it this year. 72 of 99 for Gronk. Nice hit for the Patriots there. I don't know if you qualify that as a hit or not. Short print, so it's got to count, right? Oh, and Rowdy just keeps getting stuff. He's going to have a nice package coming his way. Antonio Brown for the Steelers. And that is 11 of 99. Oh, my gosh. Rowdy, I want this, man. I'm willing to do some wheeling and dealing for you, buddy. I really want this. I don't really have much of his stuff. Ty Montgomery. Two-color patch. Auto. 70 of 99. I'd really like to have that for my PC. Or excuse me, TC. This is Team Collect. DeMarco Murray for the Eagles. Patch. 107 of 199. DeMarco Murray for the Eagles. For the Tennessee Titans, David Cobb for the Titans. And that is 43 of 49. Guys, let me get some more penny sleeves. 130 points. I thought I had some laying right there, but I don't. All right, we're all good. Got some right here. All right, pack three of box three. I'm not sure. I knew I should have got the Packers in this one. Tons of stuff from them. Devonta Adams, patch auto. 105 of 149 for the Green Bay Packers. We're getting a lot of hits. All right, for the Packers and Lions, Brett Favre and Barry Sanders rivals. That's interesting. I like that. That is 71 of 99. We'll have to random this off at the end. Brett Favre and Barry Sanders. That's a nice little rivals card. All right, Andrew Luck again, patch, Sunday's best, 37 of 99, two of those already. And for the Eagles, Chris Carter, wow, green refractor, two of 25, I'm sorry if you can't hear me over the hacking behind me, 2 of 25, Eagles are getting some good stuff in this. Oh, wow. That's pretty cool. Bears patch, and it is Kevin White. Man. For the Bears, Kevin White. Check out the patch, guys. Blue refractor. That is pretty sick. 10 of 50. That's pretty crazy. Good looking. The Bears are getting another one right behind it. Boom. Look at that. Sync swatches Kevin White and Jeremy Langford rookies. Three colors on those. And that is 16 of 25. Nice. Mike's killing the patches tonight. Good stuff. And for the Panthers, Shaq Thompson. Blue refractor. Uh-oh. Oh, man. I got to have that. But I know I'm not getting it. 6 of 50 from Eat Sheet. Eat Sheet is actually in the room. Y'all just don't know who he is. Except Jags. Jags knows who he is. But this is sick. I have not seen this at all in Spectra. Pink for the Niners. Deion Sanders for the Niners. Boom. There you go. Deion Sanders for the 49ers. Six of 10. Six of 10. I love some Deion cards. I collect Deion. That is awesome. All right, guys. Box four. You just see, yeah, I thought you might be excited about that, man. That's awesome looking. That's a nice card. Don't worry, the Cardinals are coming, Bob. Don't worry, buddy. I guarantee you there's a Cardinals card in here somewhere. Surprised we hadn't got a one-on-one yet. Marquise Lee for the Jaguars. Patch auto. He takes up the whole card. 8 of 49. 8 of 49. Nate said goodnight. I think they see you laying down. All right, for the Titans, dual patch, three colors in there. Marcus Mariota and Doriel Green Beckham. Blue refractor. 15 of 50. Boom. Guys, tonight I'm going to post some half case breaks for Spectra. So it'll be a little cheaper, more affordable for everybody. For the Dolphins, Dan Marino. Patch. Sunday's best. Epic Legends. Not Sunday's best. Epic Legends. 99 of 99. That'll bring some value to it. Boom. We've been getting the last number and the first number of a lot of stuff. That's awesome. Eli Manning for the Giants. Blue refractor. 9 of 49. Almost number 10. DJ Craig. He's not in here right now. He was actually on the other site earlier tonight. I think he's already in bed. He comes in here every now and then. I don't do that to people, especially at 3 o'clock in the morning. That'd be messed up. For the Jets, Bryce Petty and Leonard Williams. $125 of $199. Boom. Oh, this is a pretty cool card coming up for the Patriots. Rutt will be thrilled with this. You don't see many cards like this for this guy because he was a rookie somewhere else. Brandon LaFell, auto, green refractor. And by the way, guys, Rutt got this spot for 17. No, he got it for, what was it, 36 bucks or something? 34 bucks? I can't remember. No, actually, he got it for $17. He got this spot for $17 on Razzers. So, if you lose a little bit of money, whatever. If you win, you win big. 21 of 25. Nice. Congratulations, Rut. I know you're not in here watching, but when you see this in the morning, you get to hear congratulations from me. Bryce Petty, Jets. Told you there's a lot of hits for the Jets. 79 of 199. Boom. Jeremy Maclin for the Chargers. Excuse me. Damn, I'm tired. For the Chiefs, Jeremy Maclin. Golly, guys. 63 of 99. Jeremy Maclin. I still can't believe he's not on the Eagles anymore. Hey, that Carlos guy. He steals all the teams before everybody can get to him. See, if y'all want any teams tonight, you better stick around while I post the stuff on the store. Oh, man. All right. Kelvin Benjamin for the Panthers. Laura, you got a hit coming up. 51 of 99. Kelvin Benjamin. And for Laura, the Falcons.
No. I can't ever watch it.
She's concentrating really hard so she doesn't cough. Tevin Coleman, blue ink, two color patch. I thought it was a Hardy. I was about to crap my pants. 32 of 50. Very nice, Laura.
Yeah.
I'm going to put that in one touch for you.
Cough.
There, she did that on purpose just for y'all. It's more funny when it's just like...
I know, I did it out of just pure excitement the other day.
When it's just a reaction, it's really funny. D Ford for the Chiefs. 75 of 199. Slick Bob, you still around, buddy? You got a die cut coming up. Laura's so happy.
I could have won it.
You got Andre Ellington. Die cut. Boom. We're not even halfway through this, guys. 5 of 35. That's pretty sick. I'm hoping you get one of these Fitzgeralds in here, because the Fitzgerald cards, man, some of those are pretty nice. Oh, we got a pink, a green, a blue. Wow. All right, for the Raiders, Amari Cooper again. Pretty nice. 26 of 199. For the Raiders. For the Browns, Synced Swatches, Johnny Manziel, and Vince Mailey. Green Refractor. 25 of 25. Come on, focus, camera. There we go. All right. Kenny Bell for the Bucks. That'll go to Ghost. Kenny Bell. 17 of 50. For the Jets, Darrell Revis. Pink. 3 of 10. 3 of 10. Darrell Revis for the Jets. Jets always pulling in some good hits. All right, guys. We're halfway through the case. No one of one yet. So it's coming. At least one. All right. There you go. Hopefully least three. That would be nice. Let's pull a Winston laundry tag. Oh, yeah, babe. There you go, Laura.
Nine.
Another nice one. For the Falcons, Justin Hardy. I'm loving this. Justin Hardy, three-color patch. Green refractor. Three of 25. She'll be excited about that. For the Vikings, DJ, Trey Waynes, for the Vikings. Nice auto there. 102 of 199. Pretty sick card coming up. Nice patch card coming up. For Rowdy. For the Steelers, black and gold. And there's white in there. Very nice. Sammy Coates, blue refractor. That'll be number 14 of 50. And that's, my friends, would be his number. 14 of 50. That will definitely up the value. Congratulations, Rowdy. For the Chargers, Colin coming in here and getting the LT for the Chargers. Green refractor. 15 of 25. Let's focus in. There we go. 15 of 25. LT. There we go. Yeah, TCU. Welcome, K. Michael. Welcome very much. And if you haven't followed us yet, please follow. We greatly appreciate it. Anybody in the room? Another Marcus Allen for the Raiders. That would make that two. 85 of 99. Uh-oh. Where is he? David, you in the room with us, buddy? He's not here again. Oh, he's going to freak out. He called it. He called it. He felt it in his bones. Todd Gurley. Three-color blue ink. Neon blue ink. Todd Gurley for the Rams. David's been all over it this week. 13 of 25. He gets a one-of-one dual NFL relic dual auto. That's one-of-one. Kevin White and Jeremy Langford. And then he pulls an Amari Cooper out of the same half case. Blue ink. The guy just, he's on fire right now. And the one touch for him. He's going to be excited about that. Cannot believe he's been calling it all the week. Just Win is killing it. Blake Bortles for the Jags. Catalyst, blue refractor. 23 of 50. 23 of 50. Blake Bortles, the Jags. And for the Colts, my man, Marshall Faulk. Marshall Faulk for the Colts, blue refractor. That would be 33 of 49. Good stuff tonight. All right, pack three of box five. Still no one of one. It's killing everybody. I know. David Cobb for the Titans. And that is 5 of 199. David Cobb. Another one for the Colts. Kobe Fleener. Nice auto there. 61. I thought I said one. But 61 of 99. thought it was going to be a zero right there beside the one. Another one for the Falcons. Blue refractor. Julio Jones and Justin Hardy. Wow. Julio's on this one. Synced swatches blue refractor. 11 of 50. Julio's number. 11 of 50. That's a solid card. Laura is killing it. For the Jags. Denard Robinson. Denard. For the Jags. Alright, that'll be numbered 52 of 99. Nice hit for the Jags. Jags are getting quite a bit. The Jags always get a lot. Damn Carlos. Damn Carlos. Alright, looks like we're going to have another random. For the Niners and the Cardinals, Andre Ellington and Carlos Hyde, rivals. Black and red. That's pretty sweet. That'll be randomed off at the end. 90 of 99. Boom. Jags are coming up with another nice one. Nice patch on this. Goodness. Check the patch out, guys. Rashad Green. That's a crazy patch. Three color. 21 of 99. Carlos, what do you have to say about that, Jags? Another one for the Niners. Carlos Hyde. A little jumbo patch action. 117 of 199. Carlos Hyde. All right, for the Bills, LeSean McCoy, blue refractor. (laughs) 47 of 49. You could have banned him, you know? You could have banned him. All right, box number 6. Guys, where's the 101s here? I'm getting a little scared. We should be hitting any minute now. All right. Alright. I'm getting a little nervous. I'm checking now. We should have hit a one by one by now, right? For the Jets, Bryce Petty and Leonard Williams. Synced swatches. 154 of 199. Bada bing. There you go. For the Panthers, this is a sick card. Is this going to Ghost? Why, yes, it is. Devin Funchess. Three color patch. Auto. Neon blue. 4 of 25 for the Panthers. I think Ghost will appreciate that. For the Chiefs, Chris Conley, three-color patch, blue, 26 of 50. For the Saints, Earl Campbell for the Saints. Sick. That's a nice cut right there. 6 of 35. Yep, you called it. Earl Campbell for the Saints. You called the Ricky Williams and the Earl Campbell. That's nice. All right, pack two of box six. Ooh, a nice one for the Bears. It's not a different color, but it's still an awesome player. Gale Sayers for the Bears. Nice hit, Mike. 25 of 99. I still think that's a hit, you know? Still numbered. Still Gale Sayers. That's a hit. All right. Uh-oh, we got a nice random coming up here. The Cardinals and the Niners. David Johnson and Mike Davis. Cardinals and Niners are going to battle it out. Two colors. Three colors. There's black in the corner there. Dual auto, dual patch. And that will be numbered 6 of 25. Focus, you damn camera. It's trying to focus. I can tell. Okay. That is 6 of 25. Boom. Done. That'll be a nice random. Right there. For the Ravens, Moats came in and snagged them up. Rashard Perryman and Max Williams. That's some crazy. They always have the craziest patches. That'll be 43 of 50. Well, now it wants to focus. All right, there you go. For the Steelers, Ben Roethlisberger, blue, 29 of 49. Very nice. Rowdy's just taking it to another level tonight. It's kind of slowed down for him for a second. You gotta be kidding me. Mike, you cannot believe the luck of David right now. I know you thought it was for you, wasn't it? You thought, oh yes, finally. Nope, David got another one. Mike, he is just on fire, man. Huh? Yeah, he does better when he's not here. Just win. Killing it again. He's got 2 1-of-1s. Back-to-back breaks. Team Quad. Sean Mannion. Todd Gurley. Trey Mason. Chris Long. 2 NFL logos. 2 laundry tags. Guys, David is on fire right now. I'll be posting the hits to the website. He got the other dual NFL logo on there. He's on another level right now. He can quit his job here shortly. Just breaking. And after I'm done breaking tonight, guys, I will have 2 other breaks posted. But if you want to break right away, Jax, he's in the room right now under mods. He does breaks as well. He's got a hot hand just like me. So if you want to head over there for some immediate breaks after this. I know a lot of y'all want to go to bed, but if you still got the itch, go to Jax. He's got a hot hand. EJ Manuel with the jumbo. 64 of 199 for EJ. I got you, KFF. I got you some Cowboys stuff at the very beginning. It's coming. Mario Alford for the Bengals. Nice auto there. 77 of 199. Boom. Another one for the Jets. Darrell Revis again in a different 29 of 99. The base of Darrell Revis. Last pack of box number 6. Another Blake Bortles catalyst. Blue, and that will be 14 of 50. 14 of 50 for Blake Bortles. Jags are killing it. Another Packers card. Oh, I got a Cowboys for you, KFF. Just wait a second. BJ Raji for the Packers. My man, BJ. Doing the end zone dance in the playoffs a few years ago. 42 of 149. It's not numbered, okay? But it's still, it's from a suit, it's a Super Bowl auto. Charles Haley, auto for the Cowboys. Check it out. That's a pretty sweet auto. Hey, man, I'll take it. If you don't want it, I'll take it gladly. It's up to you. I mean, that definitely helps pay for the spot, you know? All right, Devin Funchess for the Panthers. 27 of 49. 27 of 49 for Devin Funchess. All right, moving on to box number 7. Guys, we're getting close. We're getting close. I cannot believe David. Every time he leaves the room, the guy just goes freaking nuts in here. This doesn't make any sense. It's coming, Mike. I can feel it, man. I have a feeling there's a Tyler Lockett in here somewhere. That's one of the guys. I felt like there was a Tyler Lockett. And I felt like there was a, who was it? Aguilar. Those are the two that I really felt like would be in here. We'll see. Oh, I got you, Seahawks. You're going to love it, too. Philip Dorsett for the Colts, two color, blue. 27 of 50. Here you go, Mike. It's not a Tyler Lockett, but you'll like it because the man is a big part of the offense. I mean, a big part of the defense. Earl Thomas. For the Seahawks, Earl Thomas, 7 of 50. That's a good card to have right there, buddy. Earl Thomas. For the Ravens, Saint Swatches, Richard Perryman and Max Williams again. With dreads flying and all, 132 of 199. Boom. For the Colts, Philip Dorsett. Nobody wanted the Colts, and we probably pulled 10 Colts cards out of here. 9 of 49. Philip Dorsett. Nobody wanted him. Poor Colts. I'll take it all day long. Oh, this is a pretty sick Saints card here. Wow. Okay. Still pretty cool. All right, for the Saints. Garrett Grayson, three color, green. Twenty-one of 25 for the Saints. Nice one for Carlos. For the Niners, Tress Anderson and DeAndre White. Dual autos. 97/199. Boom. For the Niners. All right. For the Falcons, Devin Hester. Nice little patch there for Laura. Another card. She just keeps getting them. 93/199. She cooled off a little bit, but then came back. Nobody wanted the Eagles. Nice little die cut for Sam Bradford. 23/35. I don't know, my camera's out of focus so bad tonight. It never happens. Pack number 3 of box number 7. Oh, we got a... I can't tell if it's orange or... Yeah, it's orange. Alright, we got a Sammy Coates dual patch. Rising rookie. 99/199. Rowdy just keeps on getting rowdy. Steelers are probably about 25% of the box case, I mean. Well, that's pretty cool. All right. For the Browns, Rowdy getting another nice Terrence West and Duke Johnson. It's orange. That means it's 1/3. Very nice for the Browns. Nice pickup there. For the Vikings, Super Bowl 4. Carl Eller. Carl Eller for the Vikings. The Ndamukong Suh for the Dolphins. Dirty, dirty player. 4/49. 4/49. If there's an Aaron Rodgers card in here, I'm going to lose it, guys. Rowdy keeps talking that crap. You know, the one time you get the Cowboys, we've been pulling Troy Aikman patch cards and all kinds of stuff, man. Maybe we'll pull one in here. I love it when we don't sell out and this stuff happens. All right, Marquise Lee and Rashad Green. I wish y'all could get all these hits, but I'm just kind of happy I'm not losing a ton of money on this. 61/199. For the Jags. The Jags just keep getting cards. Steelers and Jags. Steelers and Jags. For the Chiefs. Chris Conley. Blue ink. 3-color. Patch. The Chiefs suck. 10/25. Boom. We got another Falcons card coming up. Laura just, man, dominating. She dominated at the beginning, slowing down, but she's still getting some. My man, Justin Hardy. Boom. For the Falcons. 41/199. Justin Hardy. For the Panthers, Luke Kuechly, 95/99. I wish Just Win would just pop in here just so he can see. Every time he's not here, He just destroys everything. Last box in the case, guys. Good luck. I hope we can get some good stuff for the guys who haven't gotten much. And just about everybody's gotten something. Texans haven't gotten anything, so y'all made a good decision on that. The Bucks really hadn't got a whole lot. So, let's see here. Interesting. What is this? All right, we got Ronald Darby for the Bills and PJ Williams for the Saints. That'll be randomed off at the end. The Bills went to Matt S. and the Saints went to Carlos. So we will random that off at the end. And that is numbered 72 of 199. Last box. We got a lot of randoms to do. Marquise Lee and Rashad Green, another Saint swatches for the Jags. Shocker, right? 133 of 199. Oh, boy. You want Cowboys? You got them, buddy. All right, first, Teddy B, Patch, Sunday's Best. 70 of 199 for Teddy B. Looking like he's going to do something dangerous. Don't worry, buddy. Just sit there and wait for a second. For the Cowboys, Michael Irvin. Green. Ten of 15 for Michael Irvin. That is sick, my friend. That is awesome. That would have made me happy right then. I could have walked away a happy man if I'd have seen something like that come out for me. Pretty awesome. Ricky Williams. Oh, I told you, Mike. I told you he was coming out of here. Ricky Williams for the Saints. 17 of 99. Even if you're not a Cowboys fan, you can't help but love those guys. 17 of 99 for Ricky Williams. Mike, are you still here? Let me know you're alive. All right. Well, I'll just mail it to you, man. That's how you can find out. Okay? I'll just mail it to you. Tyler Lockett, Blue Ink, Seahawks. Check it out, guys. Love the patch there, too. That's sick. Tyler, dude, I would have to hold on to that. That'd go PC right there. And you almost didn't buy them. They were still left right when I was about to break. 4 of 25. Neon blue. Guys, that's sick. I'm glad you got them, buddy. You deserve them. You've been one of my best customers for a while. I'm glad you got them. All right, Philip Rivers for the Chargers. Nice patch card, 147 or 149. Weird. He's dead now. Whatever it was. All right, for the Rams. Laura saw a bug, guys. Sorry. You'd think we were about to all die. Nick Foles for the Rams. die cut, 13 of 35. Once again, David getting a nice card. Man, I don't think it's a call, man. It's more like a panic attack. Two packs to go, guys. Two packs to go. It just depends, man. They're not that big. Get the, what is it, spider cricket thing, whatever they're called. Oh, man, this is just sick for the Titans. Earl Campbell. Check it out, guys. Earl Campbell. That's numbered 11 of 25. That's sick. Look at that patch. That's crazy looking. Oh, this is a pretty cool card coming up for Laura. Another one for Laura. Yeah, I love that Earl Campbell card. That's sick. Vic Beasley Jr., the nice linebacker that Atlanta picked up this year. Vic Beasley Jr. I was thinking about PC and him. I was thinking about it. I don't know. I still don't know yet. I'm still not sold. 89 of 199. I think he's pretty good. Another one for the Packers. Ty Montgomery. Rowdy, you're killing me. 46 of 199. Getting a lot of Packers cards, bud. I think you won them in a break, didn't you? Yep, you sure did. I remember now. Matt Forte for the Bears. 17 of 25. Green. Mike, nice pickup there, buddy. Last pack, guys. Last pack. All right. Wasn't this case wasn't as nice as the last one, but still a lot of nice. A lot of nice stuff in it. Ho, Mike, stick around. Don't go anywhere. David Johnson for the Cards. Another nice Cardinals pickup there. 33 of 50 for the Cardinals. Nice, Slick Bob. All right, man. I'm going to have to one-touch this one for Mike. I just think it's really nice. Running through one-touches like crazy. Dan Hampton for the Bears. Illustrious Legends. I hope so too, man. You haven't gotten a whole bunch. You have gotten some, but not a whole bunch. Dan Hampton for the Bears. What, guys, what did I just tell you about this earlier this break? Another 25 of 25. That's like my 10th one, probably. 25 of 25 again. We've been getting those left and right. Mike's just, I'm going to have to send you a nice box, man. All right. Storm Johnson for the Jaguars. 159 of 199. Boom. Guys, the random tonight's going to be kind of crazy because for some reason when I try to add things to the screen, my computer updated itself. And for some reason it's showing the screen all black. So I'll have to try to work on that for you. It'll still pop up, but it might be a little hard to read. Mark Ingram for the Saints. Carlos closing it out for tonight. Carlos, you lucky dog. Mark Ingram for the Saints. Getting a lot of good stuff this break. 96 of 99. Boom. Alright, let's random off these cards real quick. Alright, guys, this is going to be very obnoxious. Very obnoxious. But we're going to do it anyway. Alright, we'll go over here. We'll start off with the Ronald Darby and PJ Williams. So Bills and Saints. Matt S. So do Matt Carlos. Look at this all that easier. I put each name in there three times. Alright, let's see what happens with this. I honestly don't know if it's gonna do it the way I want it to, but why did it go away? Oh yeah. Never mind. Alright, let's see if it'll add it to the screen real quick. It'll add it, but it's gonna look really stupid. I just want to make sure y'all can see it. And I doubt you're going to be able to. No, that's not good enough. We'll fix it. I'm going to figure out. I'll do it like this. There. I actually did okay with that one. Can y'all see it a little better? Yeah, there we go. Okay. So we go seven times, always. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, and Carlos ends up with that one. Congratulations, Carlos. I'm looking for my sticky notes. There we go. And switching back. Get it right. Alright, we got the David Johnson and the Mike Davis dual patch, dual auto. So it'll be Eat Sheet and Slick Bob. Well, there we go. I'm just going to put Bob. Eat Sheet and Bob. Eat Sheet and Bob. All right, guys. Going seven times again. One, two, three, four, five, six. And seven. Bob's getting it. Yay! Sorry, Eat Sheet. But, Bob ain't really got much stuff this break. He got a few things, but that definitely capped off his night. There you go. And I believe it's the same thing with this one. Same people. Going after it, Andre Ellington and Carlos Hyde. So, we'll just start it over again. Unless you want to go do seven more times. Boom, done. So I don't type it all back in because this crap is annoying. Okay, seven more times. One, two, three, four, five. Oh, crap, I didn't even put it on there for you guys. So we're going to 14. 6. 7. Oh, Beat Sheet got that one. Alright. We got another one like that, so we can just keep it going. Alright. Nope. Alright. All right, now we're going to move on to the Brett Favre and Barry Sanders. This is a sick card. So that'll be Matt S. Ugh. Matt S. and Rowdy. Alright, Sleep Bob. Good night, buddy. Alright, going 7 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Rowdy gets it. Let's go after this one next. We got the Ravens and the Browns. Joe Flacco and Joe Hayden. Little rivals dual patch there. Numbered 13 of 50. Boom. Raise it. Okay. How's that? Is that better? I think it's just the lighting in here sucks. Can you do this? All right, who got the Ravens? Moats got the Ravens. And the Browns went to Rowdy. Rowdy's in all of these. I'm looking, I don't see anything. Oh, okay. Cool. That is fine. That is all. Go to the randomizer real quick. Going 7 times. 1, I don't know yet. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Is that better, Fry? Rowdy gets it. Oh, Fry, are you Moats, man? I didn't even know you were Justin. I had no idea. No idea, man. Hey, no problem, buddy. I'm glad you got that Irvin at the very end. Had some good stuff. Oh. Yeah, that's fine. We'll do that. And Rowdy will get the dual patch there. I had it, and he's going to get it. It was between me and him, so we'll go back. Oh, I changed the away message all up. That way we could actually do the break because of the stupid camera on the computer. It updated and changed everything. But thanks for joining us at We the People Breaks. Can I see 4 through 6 only? Wait, I'm confused. What's 4 through 6? Oh, thank you. Well, thanks for joining us at We The People Breaks at We The People's Breakers.tv/We The People Breaks. I'm Ty. I'm tired. I can't really talk. It's 3:43 in the morning, and I have class. But tomorrow, hopefully we can do some more breaks. I was scared that we'd lose power. So I went ahead and broke it when it was not full. But I will post some more before I go home tonight. Y'all have a good night. Thanks for joining us. Great job on the break tonight, guys. I'll see you tomorrow.